I'm focused. The long-awaited video is finally here. Like, it's been coming, it's coming, it's coming. It's here. A lot has happened. I'm still in school, still working. It's kicking my ass. I don't know. The awkwardness, you know, between like me and like, you know, the camera, whatever, like that's. But I just wanted to check in, you know, say, hey, I'm still alive, you know. So, you know, give me a thumbs up for that, thumbs up the video for, you know, being alive. I moved, and I know I said I was going to vlog, but, you know, like me moving and all of that stuff. But, you know, a lot happened between then and in between then and now. And it's a lot of stuff. And I don't know if you guys heard or not, but here in South Carolina, we had a... I don't know, we got the hurricane, or I don't know, but there was like hella flooding. And I like put some of the pictures, you know, whatever, but there was like a lot of flooding, a lot of people lost everything. I was fortunate enough to, you know, not be too affected by anything that happened, but, you know, there were a lot of people that lost everything, like, you know, everything with the clothes on their backs. But on a lighter note, I was considering taking a break. And possibly, you know, doing YouTube full time. I'm still considering, you know, because obviously there are a bunch of factors that, you know, factor in, but you know what I mean. There were things to take into consideration before I do anything, like I make a major decision like that. But it's definitely, you know, up in the air. Yes, I feel like I could really possibly go far with YouTube if I'm able to put the time and effort into it. And with the shift that I work, like, I don't have time to do anything because between that and then school, it's like I barely have time to sleep. Which is really hard because I'm a procrastinator and I do a lot of my best work last minute. And with me working the shift that I work, I can't do stuff last minute because there is no last minute. There's like, I'm forced to do it ahead of time, and a lot of times it just I don't know, it just doesn't work out. So I don't know, I gotta make some changes. Definitely considering going YouTube full time. So I don't know, we'll see. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Let me know. Just let me know in the comments below what you guys think. And how some of you guys, you know, balance like school, work, YouTube. How do you balance everything? What else? What else is new? Oh, like I said, we moved. My room is like half the size it used to be, but I'm not complaining. I like it a lot better than my other room because it's I don't know, it's cozy, like, you know, it feels like a room and not a space, if that makes any sense. I'm definitely putting more effort into decorating to, you know, to make it feel more, you know, like, you know, I can see that right there. But, you know, just that, got the candles on top. So maybe, you know, maybe when my day's off and I film at night, you probably see some of those candles with them. Okay, if you guys know what that is. Oh, there's like a painting, like right there. I forgot where I got it from. It's really nice. I'm just rambling at this point. There's been a recent change in my school schedule, so now I don't have to be to school early on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So those I feel could be dedicated to YouTube, as far as filming and editing, and, you know, things of that nature. So we'll see what's going on. I've been recently more active on Instagram, so you know, you can definitely follow me on there. I know I said I was gonna be Snapchatting a lot, but that didn't happen. But I've been recently Snapchatting a lot more, so you know, add me on there. What else am I on? You can add me on Twitter if you want to. I'm not really on there as much, but I'm thinking about doing some type of giveaway. I'm not too sure yet, but leave a comment down below, like this video, and I'll give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, definitely. Tell your friends that I'm back and I'm not going anywhere. Oh, wait. My major is mass communications, and I'm taking military history in. And for our veterans history project, we had to go find a veteran and interview them. So shout out to my mother, because she went and found me a veteran, because I was like, before the flood, our project would have been due this Monday, which is like, as of me filming this, would have been yesterday. But she went and found me a veteran a week ago. And child services everywhere that I call, like the VA hospital, and because of like the HIPAA thing, which is like, I think it's like a something like a privacy policy type thing, where you can't interview them because, you know, privacy reasons. So she found this place, and they were really, you know, open and willing to, you know, give me an interview, and that was really cool. Like, the whole experience was great. I don't know, me being possibly like a news reporter or like interviewer, that I enjoyed like the whole, you know, question and answer, you know, process, because it became more of a conversation as opposed to me like going on like a set list of questions. It became more of a conversation, so I really enjoyed that. So that's, you know, that's definitely something to think about. Oh, lenses. I want new lenses. I also want new like photography equipment in general. I'm considering upgrading my MacBook, because I use Final Cut Pro. 4 gigabytes of RAM is not enough, especially for a video as big as this. And now I'm just rambling, so I'm gonna go. And like I said, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment. You know, what do you use to edit? You know, you have any recommend any channels as far as editing and just stuff like that. So